I appreciate all of you so very much for your friendship, your love, and your prayers. God bless y'all.
Somebody has a gift for your husband that she wants to give to you to give to your husband.
This is my good friend Sandy here. I don't know what she's got up her sleeve, but you never know.
Well, we all know what a sharp dresser Steve Handel is. But he's currently missing something. And Steve. He needs it. So, Steve.
Mike. Go ahead. Open the box and let her put them on her husband.
No, I'm going to let Sandy do the honors.
Okay. Put them on. Put them on and wear them with pride. Hey,
Sandy. Is this man a class act or what, y'all? Thank y'all. God bless.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Sandy, and thank you, Karen, for all that you do for our district, and we are all going to get out hard and work for you this weekend and over the next 4 or 5 weeks. All right, everybody, if you can come here and be at a breakfast, you can go door to door, or you can make phone calls to Karen Handel and Kay Kirkpatrick. I want to let Kay talk to y'all a little bit about her race.